puto with peanut butter, and then some of them are already beginning to compose. I don't want to be called Mr. Christmas. The song Christmas in Our Hearts is actually 34 years old this year. I noticed that even young children, 5 years old, 6 years old, they know the song. So that is very meaningful to me as a songwriter, composer. Yes, yes, even much more, pa, because both young and old people sing it, you know, with their hearts. To me, it's the same. And what's more important is we have become closer to our parents and our grandparents. That's the essence of Christmas. Christmas is family.
Family is love.
Well, the important thing is we go to Mass together with our children and our grandchildren, and then we have a meal together. It's just, you know, it doesn't have to be a grand meal. It can be a simple meal as long as you sit down together and you pray, you give thanks to God for the gift of life and love, and then you enjoy each other's company. In the morning, I like what we call ibus. Ibus is sticky rice. Sometimes we have puto with peanut butter. They know the song, of course. It gives me great pleasure that my children have passed on, and then some of them are already beginning to compose. So the talent is being passed on to the next generation. No, I don't want to be called Mr. Christmas. We celebrate Christmas because we celebrate the birth of the baby Jesus, our Savior. That's the important thing about Christmas. I've always believed that the spirit of Christmas is giving and sharing. So to those of us who have been showered with blessings, for those of us who have plenty, we should reach out and share our blessings with those who have less in life.